failing to complete that one. So second down here.
They'll go ground. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short gain, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.